it's different.
I don't know.
So you can't have one eardrum and the same frequency and eardrum hearing in combination. It changes. Again, we are talking about sound transfer. So people are using different types of materials for sound transfer. But what will happen? You have the stiffness of the material you are using. You have something like D.O.R.L.